try and get y'all anything else.
Can I have some ranch?
Sure.
This looks like sourdough bun.
Two Movies have been filmed here in the Blue Rooster. The first one was with Holly Hunter. It's called Strange Weather. The second movie was called Purgatory Road.
Alright, Samantha, we came here and you wasn't here. We got some ends we gotta cut off, but we'll catch you next time. Ooh, y'all, look at this. Ooh, y'all, look at this. See, that's when you need fresh, when it's chopped up that thing. Oh, yeah. Man. Look at that. Alright. That's years and years of old fish. Yeah.
It's going to be a barn door that goes across there. And then back there will be the kind of the workings of the studio on that end. So we'll need all, yes, that kind of thing. Out here. It'll be so much fun.
Field, and y'all just ate in. Point to it. There you go. It was raspberries back in the day. And say, hey, we can come into town here. Now, how can you tell we're right here? What's the dead giveaway? Look at the sun. What's it doing? Where's the shadows at?
Oh, the sun's
right here. So that means this is the south side. The sun's coming across here. So we're pretty much the bank would be right there. And there it is right there. See, that's just what it did and then what it wound up being.
When did you make this?
I think it's about 15 years ago, best I can remember. And there's that church up the street. Petrified Forest is on 49. Oh. Boland's gas station on 49. Miss Boland's. Oh yeah, this was a two-story school, but right now it's a, if it's still there, it's one story. That part burnt down and they just never rebuilt it back.